You've heard Tanyan's lies, fancy agent. You've seen what they teach us. I've just come from buying bandages and ointments from the Bandari.
You didn't see the beatings? The mistreatment? You think they smack us around like that, then hand us a bandage? They're not real careful about lunch and dinner, either. I want you to see these people, like they truly are. Norad, another student, took the supplies back to his dorm. Go talk to him. Get the supplies, then bring them to Brynthyr and Thalarel. They got it bad. Need to go talk to Ilara. She had it bad today, too.
I can't believe I have to put up with scum like you.
This one?
No. No, you are right. Norad knows all the instructors. Have you come for food or medicine? The supplies from the Bandari, yes. Thalarel and Brynthyr are in the other dorms, recovering. Today was a bad one, for all of us. This one wishes you good.
Get up, Ilara. You're going to the cave.
The cave? Why? She didn't do anything. Don't put Ilara in there.
Special order.
Thank you. That last beating, so harsh.
Most kindness I've gotten here. Thank you.
Bastard!
I told you. I went to talk to Ilara. I stepped away for 5 minutes, and Tanyan's trained dog, Malangwe, jumped her. She's taking Illy to the cave. She can't survive another night in Saltspray, not in the state she's in. I'll muster the students. We'll storm the caves. All we need are blades. Zaban, the Bandari that gave me the bandages, he'll trade with us. No, the instructors take back our training blades after class. Will you go talk to him? I'll grab some of the others and meet you at the Bandari camp.
Hail.
The Thalmor have no place for filth.
That's what cats get when they try to blackmail the Veiled Heretics.
What happened here? The bomb! The bomb! What happened here?
The whole time. I thought he turned our pain into money.
This is it. Look, we're afraid of the cave.
If you can't handle the training, leave.
What happened here?
Why did you throw her in here? She did nothing wrong.
You don't belong here, Cat. None of them belong here.
Yeah.
Don't shoot them.
Thank you.
She just wants to.
They were going.
Yes.